This is Energizing Stretch 2. We're going to do a similar pattern as we did in the first one. We're going to bring our hands clasped above our head, and we're going to go away from the wall and do a circle all the way around, slow. This is really going to work your total body, and with a stretch, you're stretching your total body here. We make 15 of these circles. Come down as far as you can to really stretch out your lower body. Okay, now we're just going to kind of move back and forth. I have my heels moving side to side before we go to the other side, just to keep it moving. Okay, hands clasped above your head. Now we're going toward the wall. We're doing it slow, coming down, trying to brush our knuckles on the mat as we come down. It's slow and controlled. We're just moving side to side and lifting one, pushing down on one side and then the other. Just pushing it down. I'm not jumping, I'm just pushing down side to side. We'll be right back. we're going to bring our arms out to the side and then reach side to side. Side to side. That's really going to work your core area. And it's always beneficial to be holding in your core during this whole entire stretch. And actually, all the time, except when you're sleeping, of course, but that will always strengthen your core. I still just have the ball of my foot on the mat with my heel up, and I'm stretching down as far as I can, not for very long, and then I'm coming up. Now we're going to do the other side. So we're going to take the front foot, and we're just going to lift it up and down for a count of 10. So it's not very long that you're going to do this. And then you're going to keep the heel up, come down slowly, bring your palms onto the mat, if you can do the palms, and hold it for just 10 seconds. And then come up slowly. We're going to come up slowly. Okay, our feet as far apart as you can. We're just going to do a hip swing side to side. We're going to just swing over for a count of 30. Now I'm holding it to the one side, and then I'm going to come down and touch the mat. Actually, I come down, I keep going as far down as I can. And I'm just going to hold that stretch, not for very long, but just hold that stretch there. Come back up, and then I'm going to do the hip swing side to side again. And then stop to go to the other side. Now I'm holding that other side. I'm going to come down slowly, slowly come down. And I do bring my other hand down to stretch a little bit further, but then I'll put it back up like we did on the other side. Okay, I'm just going to come down. I have my back foot forward, and I'm going to put my front knee down, and we're just going to stretch out and hold for a count of 10. You're just stretching out the back of your legs, your hamstrings, and your glutes. We're just going to do 5 of these. We're doing them slow. We're not going to hold them long, but just enough to feel the stretch. Okay, we're going to switch sides. We're going to put the back foot back, and we're going to put that knee down, and then we're going to stretch back and just hold it for 10 seconds, and then we're going to bring the knee back down and stretch it again for 10, a count of 10. It'll be for 5 times. One short chest stretch right here, and it'll stretch the back of your arm.